On behalf of the board here at Manassas Symphony Orchestra, I'd like to welcome you to this evening's performance, Russian Silver. We have a very special guest joining us this evening who has a message for Manassas Symphony Orchestra. So please join me in welcoming Senator Jeremy McPike.
Thank you, Jim. I'm Jeremy McPike, State Senator for this area, and it's my honor and privilege tonight to be able to present a commending resolution to the Manassas Symphony Orchestra on 25 years. And I have to say, representing this area, it is a joy as I travel around Virginia to be able to tell people that this, in fact, is the orchestra that was the 2015 winner of the American Prize for Orchestral Performance in the Community Division. And this is not a common thing. And I think it's to the hard work of the folks you see behind me, to Jim, to the board members that are here tonight. This is a truly an incredible community asset we have. And so it's my honor and privilege to present this and congratulate on so many things, from the master's programs, from the guest performers, so many other things that you bring to this community. It is tremendously valuable. Music is one of the things that you don't have to have language. You can be from anywhere in the world and understand the fundamentals, the emotions, what you feel through what you hear, and what these folks on stage do. And I look forward to hearing it tonight. So Jim, and to all of you as well, congratulations.
Thank you. Good evening, everyone, and welcome to the final concert of our 25th anniversary season. It's been a wonderful year, and we've been blessed to have such wonderful crowds, and we're so glad that you're joining us. So, the Rachmaninoff Rhapsody on a Theme of Paganini is based on a theme of Paganini's, and that theme is the 24th Caprice for solo violin. So I thought it would be interesting for you, before you heard the Rhapsody on this theme, that you actually heard the Caprice itself. So Paganini is Italian. What's he going to do? What's he got to do with a Russian concert? Well, I made up for that by inviting a Russian to come and play this. I'd like to reintroduce our friend who was our soloist for the Paganini Violin Concerto 2 years ago, and acclaimed soloist and a professor of violin at Catholic University, Emil Chodnowski. Before we finish this evening, I'd like to pay some special thanks first to the Washington Balalaika Orchestra for performing in the art gallery, began an art gallery before the concert. If you got a chance to hear them, they're wonderful. Thank you. I saw that some of you caught by surprise by our antiphonal brass up in the balcony. I thought that was it worked, right? We've got all kind of collusion going on here for this Russian concert. We're colluding with everybody. Thank Emil Chernovsky and Agnes Juan for such a marvelous job. So as we finish this evening with Rimsky-Korsakov's Scheherazade, Rimsky-Korsakov was probably the closest thing to a painter that an orchestral painter as any composer ever was. He literally wrote a book on orchestration and tells a story like no one else. Scheherazade is, we might know, is the tale of 1001 Arabian Nights. And he does such a marvelous job of painting that picture with orchestra coloring. And I'd like to call out the high school students, almost 2 dozen of them, that are joining us for this piece. They worked very hard over this spring to prepare the music and come to workshops, and almost, well, every single one of them walked into that first rehearsal knowing the music and ready to play. So they deserve a lot of credit.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.